An Ohio mother indicted by a grand jury for allegedly giving her two-year-old pot. Look at that little girl. She is holding a joint and then taking a puff. Her 21-year-old mom, Jessica Gamble, is accused of recording the incident on her cell phone. And then, maybe after the effects wore off, she tried to erase the video. If convicted, Gamble faces up to 7 years in prison on a whole slew of charges.